you suck. Teabag him, teabag him. You suck. Enough of that language. There will be no teabagging in my house. Sorry.
Get shit on! Get shit on! Get shit on! Your ass! Your ass! Shut the fuck up! 1v1v, you pussy! Pussy!
Selena Gomez, keep scrolling. Selena girl,
yeah.
What is this? What the hell is in this setting spray? Like, how does my skin look this scrumptious? I'm not sitting with powder for 6 hours. I have not one crease on my face. One fucking crease. Bruja.
Hey, you're cleaning. What are you cleaning with there? Myers. Nice. Well, let me help. Seriously. In fact, I will throw this away for you, okay? You're so weird.
Under the bed and scaring my boyfriend prank.
Why do you seem so scared? All I wanted to do is play with you. Please come and play with me.
Hey, what is this, guys?
What could you? Look at that.
Who's that Pokemon?
It's Pikachu!
It's Clefairy!
Hey, chill. It's too many slices. Go ahead, though.
Yep, we made it. We're there?
We're in St. Pete?
No, we're in Tampa. This is where I go to school. Whoa, do we get to live with you now? No, but at least you have a safe place to stay until I can figure out what to do with you.
Do you think Mom's still tracking us?
No, there's no way. We threw our phones out the window. You guys realize I'm the only person you know in Florida, right? So she's probably gonna put two and two together and realize that you're with me. I wouldn't be surprised if she literally showed up here. I did not think about that. I mean, no offense, but it's pretty evident that you didn't think any of this through. Yeah, seriously, we had to leave all of our stuff on the train. I had to throw my phone out the window. Our mom knows about this. She called the police. All I wanted to do was just play Xbox. Well, hold on, why is everyone ganging up on me? Because this was your, we're only in this situation because of you. I'm sorry, okay? I really wanted to go. Okay, let's all just go inside. Let's calm down. We'll figure it out. Okay. Whoa, Avery, you live here? Yep. Oh, and it's student housing, so I do have roommates. Roommates, cool. Do they have kids?
No, no kids, but, my boyfriend's been living here.
Your what? You have a boyfriend? Does Christina know? Have you guys made out? What did I say about all the questions? Listen, I'm keeping your secret, so you keep mine.
Okay, fair.
Is anyone home? I brought two guests with me.
Hey, babe.
Oh, Connor, look who I brought, my step-siblings.
Hey.
Hey, are you playing Rocket League?
Yeah.
Can I play? Avery, who are these kids?
They're my mom's boyfriend's kids. They're family.
What are they doing here?
Nice to meet you, too.
It's a very long story.
Well, how long are they gonna be here?
I don't know, babe. Oh, Connor, how long are you gonna be here?
Excuse me?
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought we were exchanging just rude questions, so I figured I'd reciprocate. Why you got purple hair? Why does it smell like you haven't showered in a week?
Okay, so glad that we're all together.
Dude, you're not even good at Rocket League.
Okay. All right. I'm gonna give you medicine. Hold on. Oh my God. Jesus Christ. Okay.
Since apparently tajin isn't spicy, we'll be using Valentina seasoning this time. Just a little bit, depending on how spicy you want it to be. Don't want to add honey, so we're just going to do Valentina seasoning and chamoy. And when it starts to look like this, we're going to freeze it for at least 3 hours. Just make sure not to eat
too much. It was all yellow. Your skin, oh yeah, your skin and bones turn into something beautiful. And you know I love you so. You know I love
you. In federal prison, and your BB ain't willing to do this on your birthday. Just focus on yourself.
You want to explain this? Yeah, it's a speeding ticket. I found it in your truck. It says you were doing 10 miles over the speed limit. What are you in a rush for, son? Son, that truck ain't a race car. Okay? You think that truck's a race car? The best thing I could tell you to do is go in there.
Me, would you like to cheat on the quiz with me today? Oh, what's that on my head? It's a new hat. Yeah, they're all the rage now. Oh, you do want to cheat with me? Boom, busted. This was a setup and I caught you wanting to cheat. That's right. This hat is actually not a hat. It is a cellular device taped to my forehead to record your every movement. You're going to get in so much trouble. Excuse me, miss. I have video evidence of them wanting to cheat on the quiz. I'm going to send it to you via email. And send. Oh my goodness, I sent the wrong video. Miss, do not open that email. Do not open that email. You opened it? Oh my. Uh-oh. How about I take myself to the principal's office, you delete that email, and we never ever speak of this again. All right, miss? I am so sorry.